Hello everyone. So question is the area of rectangle. The area of rectangle. First we should know the formula of area of rectangle. What is the formula of area of rectangle? That is L into B. So now length is equal to 6 cm and breadth is equal to 3 cm. So we know that area of rectangle is area of rectangle is L into B. Now L is equal to 6 cm and B is equal to 3 cm. So 6 3s are 18 cm becomes centimeter square.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.